As our rafts approach the first rapid of the day, a safety kayak shoots ahead. He'll stand by to help anyone thrown overboard. The boat, piloted by Todd Post, hits the first whitewater run called Morning Glory. They make it safely through. Now it's our turn.